might be dealing with, we brief folks on the area. Then we move to boats, and boats are actually considered boats and safety gear. So that's where you everybody look at the boats, make sure your hatches are in place, everybody kitted out with PFDs, other safety gear at that point, you know, who's carrying flares, who's carrying everybody have tow belts. So it's all about making sure that our
so we're doing a discussion about safety talk before we go
then
out in the water.
Then we get to communication, C. Communication is all about first on the water communication. How are we going to communicate as a group? So for a coastal trip like this, I'd say, okay, everybody, we're going to do an easy coastal trip. It's important that we stay within voice communication distance. No one should have to shout to talk to each other.